from there. It's that windy, the weather's turning. You won't think of a July. Looks like we've some rain. This here, stanage ball. Okay. Very windy, you might not be able to hear me. I'll have to shout.
They are 1948. So on earlier,
made in our iron foundry in Sheffield, Durham foundry. I watched that being made. The bloke who made it worked next to me. Simon Thor, he were called, and his apprentice, Josh, they made that together. He's only a young lad. When he's in his 60s, 70s, this will still be here and he'll be able to say, I made that. Simon will be long dead gone. He's in his 60s now. This was erected 17th of April 2016, 65th anniversary. Time flies, I remember it being made as if it were yesterday. This used to be an old road for pack horses back in early days. Come from Meckersfield to Sheffield. See it. middle moss over there. That's your high nib over there. That's a cement factory down there, you know. Haversage will be over there, so hurry up. Down there, it's not mill houses, Redmere's reservoirs. Like being made in iron, which I need to put on the internet. Yeah, should have vest on this time of year. Again, I hope. Any comments, leave them below. Thanks.